talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain, well, it still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I've walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.